Every night fucks every day up. Every day patches done right up. Oh God, you should match it, it's the KO. You know I lied, it's till I fuck my 28th up. What's good, YouTube? It's your man, SpikeLeak, know what I'm saying? Waviest boss in the game. I'm here with...
Elidius.
My man's in the back.
Yeah, boy.
Today, we dropped a highly anticipated video, know what I'm saying? We're going to react to Denzel Curry Unlocked album, as y'all said in the comments of Melt My Eyes.
This album artwork hard, though, I ain't finna lie. It looked like an old school video game.
Well, it looked like Kenny Beats talking about this.
Yeah. Shout out Kenny Beats.
It something like Wu-Tang.
Yeah, I was thinking that too.
I was about to say MF Doom.
This looked like a Wu-Tang album with MF Doom aesthetic.
First song is called Track 1. It looked like, from the look of it, it looked like he going for like a demo type of aesthetic. The tracks look like this.
He doing some shit that I would do.
Let's see what you talking about.
He's usually slightly bigger or stronger than the average. Sometimes his father wonders if he's all right mentally. He feels safer saying nothing. At least then he can't say the wrong.
This little snippet is giving me like Wu-Tang vibes. Even just the nigga talking over the music, yeah. Do sound like Wu-Tang type
like,
shit.
He sound like Liquid Sword.
This is a common method of self-protection. Subconsciously, he's looking for acceptance.
Unlocked.
Yeah.
It really give me like some Wu-Tang type vibes now.
Yeah, for real. Yeah, that's just sound kind of hard though. I ain't finna lie.
And all this has been just the beginning.
Next song, Take It Back V2.
Oh, kidding. Like Frederick Douglass, it's time to pick my brain apart. Looking at the menu, motherfucker, I'm the man with art. The patriarch of this suit shit, never no food shit. Try to sue this, we end up on Sun Tzu shit. And you don't want that, buddy, there's no combat. Act straight to pick you a season for you to come back.
I do gotta say this, he actually like, for me, has more bars than this. Than his new one.
Yeah, and he's more, definitely a lot more aggressive on this
more
one.
Aggressive.
But that last album was a vibe.
I heard what he said about Drake.
Yeah, for real.
Be sticking to the paper like a thumbtack. I'm a pain, motherfucker, gun tucker. I don't trust him, I don't love her. Little brother, don't make me reach out and touch her. I don't got candy, but I'll turn your head to gushers. Sucker, for the kiss of death when silhouettes rush her. Cold like Russia, 6 feet under. Spraying at your crew like a damn crock duster. After dark, the riot starts way uglier than Bubba Sparks. I'm trying to raise the jar so I don't have to push a shopping cart. After dark, the riot starts way uglier than Bubba Sparks. I'm trying to raise the jar so I don't have to push a shopping cart. Fell in love with Kali Ma, but now it's time to take your heart. These niggas want to take it back like civil rights and Rosa Parks.
Shake hands with danger. Raise the motherfucking paw when I raise up. Then I go up on the call. I'm up. Serious. The beat on the lyrics is what the eeriest. I just got the sky to answer the curious. God and the devil, they both imperious. My birth's an accident, so what is life initially officially?
He said my birth's an accident, so what is life initially?
What's life if you're a mistake?
If it was an accident, how can he have intentions?
Loving us and company, my misery. So I sense with company. Watching how you move, how you walk, where your fathers be. And when you move to an island, living comfortably.
Mama still follows.
Harry Potter clip full of deadly ass hollows. Okay, after dark, the riot starts way uglier than Bubba Sparks. I'm trying to raise the trust so I don't have to push the shopping cart. You fell in love with Kali Ma, but now it's time to take your heart. These niggas want to take it back like civil rights and Rosa Parks.
I kind of like the, I know I said this, I said that word a lot, but the aesthetic of this album, the sound and the, like, cover art kind of matches.
This shit is like, it's definitely interesting, but I don't know. I don't know what I need from it for it to stick with me. So far, it's definitely entertaining. Like, the beats, the production is good. It's rapping good, but I don't know if it's gonna stick with me. I'm gonna be honest.
Wait up.
Next song is called Layup, and I ain't talking about Future.
Ball just like a layup, till it's fought, nigga, lay it down, down. Kidding.
Get the lead shower, grow the fro for black power. Denzel in my final hour, I will never cower. Yeah. Even with guns in my face at 16, AR 15, got a dollar in a dream. By my appearance, it's apparent that I am a
nigga.
If I look like I'm Antoine Fisher, that's gonna make them sicker. On one hand, I'm a pharaoh. On the other hand, I'm a dildo.
Yeah.
Franklin's on me, Los Santos.
Diamonds
on me, no Thanos.
Franklin on me, Los Santos.
GTA, yo.
For real.
Best play on that.
Diamonds on me, no Thanos.
Yeah.
Too smooth like Lando.
Diamonds on me, no
Thanos. Whipping chickens like it's Nando. I'm post Gucci in a bando.
Whipping
chickens like it's Nando. Weight up. Sorry, I do not wait up.
Yeah.
Ball just like a layup.
Yeah.
Till it's fought, nigga, lay it down. Maybe they love to hate us. Maybe y'all love to be hated.
Yeah.
But I just might see it later. And now nothing been stated. Why I gotta go on tour to show that I'm going through stages? And why y'all talking about free smoke when none of y'all...
Why do I gotta go through tours to show y'all niggas I got phases?
Like, no, he said, why he gotta go on tour to show y'all he's going through stages? Because, you know, he's going on stage as he's going on tour. But going through stages of life.
And why y'all talk about free smoke when none of y'all niggas don't say shit? Use a plain bitch. Body shame game, aim is intense. Surfboard, body ass boy with your fish tits. On one hand, I'm a pharaoh. On the other hand, I'm a dildo. Franklin's on me, Los Santos. Diamonds on me, no Thanos.
Get your weight up.
Sorry, I do not wait up.
Ball just like a layup. Till it's fucked, nigga, lay it down, down.
I feel about layout. I fucked with that song. That shit was nice.
Wait, step aside. I'm going to show you how it's done.
Okay, my bitch bad like battle rappers that make albums with no outcome. Next to middle man, no Malcolm.
That is fact. Battle rappers, when they drop like actual music, like rap songs, that shit be ass.
That shit be terrible.
For real. Like,
stick to
how can you be like so good of a rapper that you can battle somebody, but when it comes to making a rap song? That shit don't make sense to me.
Talcum, powder when I smack niggas. Palm itching, name palms, we
bomb business.
Battle the strategist is just a game of battleship. The fatty is the futuristic version of an advocate. Got them bags full of goodies like I'm CeeLo Green. Who the fuck trying to mob out? I've been on my job, no need to call out. Turn your crib into a game of fallout. You put me in a
direction.
You with discretion upon my beat selection. You came with aggression, now your nickel need protection.
Pyrotechnics.
Watch him come with the water hose. Make it rain on the bitch, that's how you water hose. Make it rain with the clip.
Make it rain on the bitch, that's how you water hose.
Fire flows like I'm red and white. Celtron out the barrio, cold as Ontario. These niggas hysterical, I'm historical. I am the oracle, I been know what's in store for you.
His delivery makes me feel like he should be going harder. Like his bars, his delivery sound like he'll give a nigga bars any day of the week.
That nigga wanna be on this track sounding like them old heads, bro. Like, yeah, like you said, like the way he delivering,
he just
that
rapping.
Bitch is just,
he just rapping. Like,
he not giving me the same energy, basically. Like, his words not matching like how his.
Yeah.
Oh, kidding.
Pamela Anderson, Pam Grier.
Uh-oh.
The man's.
That's what I'm talking about, bro. That's what I be talking. Like, if he had a cat.
I would have been like,
dang.
Matter of fact, I don't lie like a bedside. To tell the truth, then I tell you what it is or what it ain't. Please roll me up another deck, another smoke. Though I see it as the antidote to cure my daily anecdotes. I see my thoughts as adios. Beneath this next bar, I was about to do some logic shit. But now I gotta stop this shit and let me pop my shit. Drama still headed on, staying positive. All my niggas on my side, on the opposite. Get money from a show, then deposit it. Yo, shows got no holes, I acknowledge it.
I was about to say that nigga turned into a damn mess for a second.
Said, you want loud? What? You got loud.
That's crazy ass voice control. That's some talented shit to do, though. I ain't finna lie.
Get money from a show, then deposit it. Yo, shows got no holes, I acknowledge it.
Damn.
So braggadocious, spit sick shit, it's atrocious. Rising like the stocks, not broken. This is what I demand, it's some fucking peace and quiet. Told him, please go to church and please get on the diet.
Damn.
Jukebox came with the doo-wop. 1 billion and two cops can't find Tupac. Two shots, that's two grays. Jukebox came with the doo-wop. 1 billion and two cops can't find Tupac. Two shots, that's two grazed in 2 days.
But those up must come down on Tuesday.
Fall up, but I've been here for a while, so no. Are you ready for the motherfucking giant, the tyrant, the titan, the ogre, the lycan, the vampire, taking over empires? The game was a tooth, I'm a fucking pair of pliers. We gon' do them Vinny style. No too many niggas that got semi rounds. Yeah. And cold like
ice.
Put thorns to your crowns. You go out like Christ, my nigga. Hit money from a show, then deposit it. Yo, shows got no holes, I acknowledge it. So braggadocious, spit sick shit, it's atrocious. Rising like the stock broken. This band, fresh out of Japan, do it like a man. And what I demand is some fucking peace and quiet. Told him, please go to church and please get on the diet.
Say, what was they supposed to do after that?
Oh shit, this is the song Smino was on. I heard So Incredible on, I think he had like a Unlock 1.5, and it was featuring Robert Glasper and Smino.
What?
I had to listen to that. I got Robert Glasper and Smino.